I notice when I work with young singers that sometimes I talk about the techniques of physicalization of singing, but I tend to spend more time talking about how we might approach a piece of music. What do we want to say? What are our tools in figuring out how to express ourselves and to say what we want to say? Some of that's the singing, but a large part of it is also the text, phrasing, articulation, diction. Higher pitch. Okay, so he has said it rather naturally. Yeah.